For me, the best part about starting base golf was meeting new people and getting to go to special clubs and have fun. Some examples of these were like in art, we're making animals using plastic, and it's really fun for me because I get to work that end. My advice for people going to start base golf is if you can't find where you need to go, you can ask a teacher or any older student because they're here to help you.